each other, even to strangers. So why not give a gift to a stranger? Not a necktie or other trinket, but something from the heart, something really useful. Give a donation to a food bank, a blanket or a warm coat to a shelter. Make it something you can have, you can't put in a box or wrap. Spend a couple of hours serving Christmas dinner at a soup kitchen. Spend a little time with someone whose life is otherwise lonely. Jesus was born in a simple stable and brought great joy into the hearts of so many people. A simple gesture can also bring great joy. Think about what you can do to spread a little joy to someone.
Oh, ministry of the church, the music ministry of the church. And while we're doing that, we're going to sing the song, Give Thanks.
Since October, I guess it's been. So thank you so much, choir. Let's give them a hand.